system.
I heard you guys also built a daycare for Nick Cannon and all 12 of his kids. Is that true? Because, you know, I can come take some babysitting shifts.
Listen, I'd be happy to be a nanny. He did bring one baby. Don't ask me which baby, but brought a baby to set.
I'm done.
It was the cutest baby. And I literally said, I'm like, no wonder why everyone wants your baby. Because they're so cute. They're
the cutest kids. So